Oh, we rushed a little bit at 82 going up to the top C sharp, but then there was a bit where you dragged 52 into 53. You held something too long. Or
yeah,
something
that's
like that.
True. Yeah, exactly.
But I mean, overall, there are some little intonation moments, but you sort of have to take more control of it. You need to be more into play out more confidently. There are quite a few bits where you're marked piano. Like, you know, when you answer at bar 16, 17, you're not coming across, cutting through quite enough. So, you know, you've got to think of it as a solo P, like not the way that you play piano in orchestra, but you've got to always make sure that you're getting over the top of the piano, because the piano is always going to make more noise than you.
Okay.
Yeah. And yeah, just, I mean, we've talked about this all the time, but just shaping things more. Like, you've got to listen to the piano's crescendo in the da 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 da, leading into that pause in bar 12. And you've got a crescendo with the piano, because you didn't really do that at all. Don't just think, okay, I'm not the main, the spotlight's not on me at the moment, I'm just going to take a back seat. You've got to be accompanying the same way that Julia accompanies you when you've got the melody. There are a few spots like that. Like even the pits bit that we sort of just got through. You know, bar whatever, 65, where that starts. You've got to be. Obviously, you're not the main event there, but you've got to be more involved.
Okay.
You know, I don't know whether we want to do any of that or sort of keep going. I've just scribbled notes along with some of that. Why don't we do the bit, at least the bit where you dragged. Why don't you go from like bar 36, because there are also, I've scribbled intonation in a few of these bits. Oh, wait a second. Can you go from after do your little cadenzary ad libitum bit at 24, because you need to lead 25 more.
Okay.
I mean, you can be sure that Julia will always play with you and she'll catch what you do, but you've got to show that you're leading it, because that shows that you're being musical about it. So even though you're 100% sure that she's going to catch you, you've got to demonstrate it physically.
What if I don't?
Yeah, you never know. anyway, just do your little ad lib bit. It ends a bit.
Sometimes. Okay.
mind, and probably, you know, let's say MP or something like that. And as you come down through that, by the time you get to 64, I'd say you want to be stronger by that point. Just needs to be a bit shaped a bit more. Do you want to just, can you just try from 51 once more? Because that's one of those spots that you... The piano part is your subdivision. You've got to listen to the quavers. Until it says to keep that stronger. I think that was all. Just yeah, go from 71 once more. I still think you could have more on the pits though, but we'll do that later. Piano's got so much going on. Anyway, we don't need to do it again, but go from the bit you didn't like just then, so 80 or whatever. Too strident there. When you have the accent though that you just did at 104, that can be stronger, I think. But maybe keep the da 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 a bit more sort of, I don't know, creepy and a bit more where are we going with this rather than too strong. Is there anything else in that little bit? Do you want to just go from the bar after the second time? Before?
Yeah.
There were some intonation things. Thank you. actually just accompanying there. So you've got to make sure that the problem is that you are the moving part first. So you've got to make sure that you're on, even though you're not that you're accompanying, you've got to make sure you're on top of things in bar 115. But I felt like it kind of lost some speed anyway before that.
Yeah.
You took, so I don't know whether you meant to, but you took time into 107. Da, 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 which isn't so bad, but it sort of just stayed a bit too slow or something. Do you want to go right on the,
okay.
Can you go, oh, go 103 maybe?
103.
Yeah.
After the tie, so I don't think it was intentional.
Okay.
You didn't do it that time though.
Mm.
So anyway, maybe same spot.
I'll do the upbeat. Okay, to the next one.
Okay.
Something weird.
Yeah. I think you need to not take the trills too seriously.
Okay.
Even just, can you just go from the upbeat to 110 and just leave the trill out this time? Just make sure there's nothing else going on. Yeah.
Oh.
Just leave it out. That's all you really need. You don't need heaps and heaps of turns.
Okay.
Now the da 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 da. So you should be going across to D string. 2/4. So we can fix that on your own. From 123, the piano's going da 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 da. You aware of that?
No.
Side of the bar and half bar are marked out in the left hand, not in the right hand. Anyway, can you pick it up anywhere in there? Maybe 123, is that terrible?
That's fine.
Yeah. Lead it in. Intonation as well, because it was a bit heavy. The start of the next bar. I'll just go on 148, I guess.
Thank you.
after the tight note, you're
coming
in late.
Yeah, it's a tight, yeah.
Yeah.
It's funny because I have had other students have so much trouble with the syncopation in like 185.
Yeah,
but that worked.
Just.
It's just
true,
tight.
just worked.
Do you want to just go from the three notes before 183? Lead it. Too much, and we're not getting enough sound, and in the pits as well. It's a kind of funny bit because you just feel like you're just faffing around during the occasional pits while the piano's got the huge, you know, stuff going on. But you've just got to make more of it. You've got to be part of it.
Yeah.
But go after that. Go 217 or something.
Thank you.
do some other stuff.
Yeah.